studied film, which after so many years of studying, homework, making films, I still suck. I'm no good at it, I'm useless. Same with instruments. I like to play a lot of different instruments. I played a lot as a child. Violin, guitar, piano, banjo, flute, recorder, the harmonica, everything, drums, but, the big but, I also suck at this. Zoo. But I also get way too emotionally attached to everything, so I don't think I could deal with any of the animals dying. So that went out the window. So I just work in a pharmacy. Say my favorite holiday was either Florida, but it may be tinted since I went as a child. So rose gold lenses, whatever it is. But I also love Switzerland because every country has this little postcard pictures. And you think, oh, yeah, they edited that. It's not real. Switzerland's real. Everything looks like a postcard. It's insane. I tried to hike up one of the mountains. I don't know which one. Friend at the surprising how many people are good at ASMR. I watch crank gameplays, so Ethan, also from Buenos Aires, tried ASMR, and I kind of hate how good he was on his first attempt. Good at anything. One thing I am good at, I like to think. That I'm decent at sketching. So I did also study art. My dog wants to come in one second. Do anything but sketching. I've tried to work with colours, paint, charcoal I can kind of pass for, but I use any colours and it looks like my little cousin's broke into my art book, so I let that go. Was down.